Good.
Research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I can't believe what just happened.
Do something.
Seriously,
thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Understood.
Right, I'm ready.
I'm on it. Can't do that now. Okay, you got it.
I'm there.
Copy. I'm in position. Gotcha. In position. Okay, you got it. Right, I'm ready. Gotcha. I'm on it.
Lead the way, deputy.
I see a Peggy over there. I'm on the move.
Seems like a waste of time.
This chap should die.
I hear what you're saying.
I guess this is what the project needs.
Don't waste your time thinking about them.
They won't see me coming.
I couldn't imagine doing this.
Good plan.
Oh,
shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance.
What the fuck, Lee?
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
The station is...
Everyone here's on something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something. This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy. I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me,
Even the father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Thank you. That was a little too close. Hey.
Running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Get out!
kid. It's incredible. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping...
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
There's prisoners there. Waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing Jess. That Nisimon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Morale is not great among the Whitetails. Too many have been taken recently.
Time to go hunt. Jess Black. Find me at the...
I always get lost in here. Ah! What the hell? Ow, Jesus, I need help over here!
Don't go getting hurt again.
Hey there, gorgeous.
I'll pay you back someday.
Huh.
Glad we saved as many as we did. Where the hell did you come from?
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
How we get lost here?
First thing this we need to do is tear down those cages so they can't ever be used again.
See that? That's his calling card.